This is going to draw attention from a lot of people. This isn't his first time in the system. Everybody knows that. But I would caution everybody to not rush to judgment on this, and let's let the facts play out and let the court system do its job. Let myself and the prosecutors get to work on this case and see what the facts actually bear out to be. And we'll go from there.